Welcome back. We're minutes away from finding out who'll be crowned Miss South Africa 2008. It gives us great pleasure to welcome now on stage Miss World 2008, Russian Xenia Sukhinova, to join us.
Crowning a new Miss SA is saying goodbye to the current Miss SA. And that year, this year has been the fabulous, the fantastic Tansy Kutsir.
The world watches upon a gentle hero that no one needs to know his greatness. The love we have for each other and firstly ourselves reflects to the world what a great country we have to call home. My journey this year has taught me plenty to be proud of, but what stood out for me being an ambassador and icon for South Africa was our people and the true meaning of Ubuntu. Your love and support was unconditional, and you have made me love my country even more. To walk away with memories I will forever cherish, from meeting international celebrities to working closely with Tupper Local and various other charity organizations, impacting positively on lives as well as representing South Africa in the Miss World and Miss Universe pageants. My time has been well spent, and my knowledge of the place of gold has given me the power to make a difference and face challenges head on. In my acceptance speech last year, I ended off by saying, "You don't know what you have done by choosing me." And now I can say to you, by having given me this opportunity to be a positive workforce, you've been an example of change in my life and a huge example to millions. The following organizations and individuals are my most heartfelt to mention. Sun International for opening a window of opportunity and making me feel like part of the family. Preview Shoes, Europa Art, Woolworths, Cameroon, Puma, MAC, Hip Hop Connection, True Religion, Cosmetics, All My Designers, Varsity College, and Land Rover. This year would mean nothing without memories, and thanks to Peter Mori, I have pictures of all my special moments. Thank you to all of you. My family and friends who were there every time I needed guidance, love and support, through good times and bad, you deserve all my credit. God Almighty for answering all my prayers. It is impossible to mention all the individuals who contributed this year, but know that I appreciate everything you have done for me. You see my glory, and now you know my story. To the new Miss South Africa, my advice to you is to be humble and never forget where you come from. Good luck, and may your year be as exciting and memorable as mine. Kia liboha. Thank you. Have a fabulous evening.
Well, Tansy made us all proud on Saturday night by achieving a top 5 position in the Miss World 2008 pageant. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tansy Kutsir. The moment has certainly arrived. Our second princess, ladies and gentlemen, is...
Thank you.
Well done, Bui. And now for our first princess. Miss South Africa will be crowned with an exquisite Tanzanite crown, courtesy of the Tanzanite Foundation. Mutori?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we all have been waiting for. Miss South Africa for 2008 is... Tatum Cashaw! Miss South Africa 2008. We wish her every success in her reign and may be everything she ever dreamed it would be.
Oh yes, congratulations, congratulations, Tatum, and good luck. You certainly deserve it.
A big thank you to our fabulous sponsors for making this evening possible. And to our audience, thank you very much for joining me. To my wife, Leslie, speedy recovery. To my daughter, Alexis, love. Go to sleep. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Au revoir.